I'm Travis Gibson. I work for the U.S. Geological Survey as a hydrologic technician. I began my career as a SCEP, which is the Student Career Employment Program. And with that, I got an internship for the summer here at the Utah Water Science Center. And that was a good opportunity to get my foot in the door, try out the work, and make sure that I liked the work and it was a good fit. It gave the office a good chance to try me out and make sure I had the skills they were looking for and that I would fit in with the office, and also gave them some much needed help with the busy summer work that we do out of our office. I've since completed my degree last May 2011, and so I've got about a full year in as a full-time employee at the Utah Water Science Center now, and so far I love my job. I just have so much variety. There's always something new to do, and you know, it's kind of nice. I'm self-directed. I get to go out and schedule my own work. I know what I need to get done, and for the most part, it's pretty much up to me to get it done. So I really enjoy my job with the U.S. Geological Survey, and I would highly recommend to anybody that enjoys working outdoors and is interested in working in the science field to get with the USGS, check out their website, and think about getting into one of the student employment programs. It's just a really great way to try it out and see how you like the work and get your foot in the door.